Also new, for the first time in 6 years, a water quality warning is in effect for the beach at Mosquito Lake State Park. Routine tests show high readings for E. coli bacteria in the water. That means the swimming area is under a contamination advisory. Kids, the elderly, and people with illnesses are not allowed to swim until more testing is done.